And welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up, adjusting the engine.
I'm awake. Teleport. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to A Hat in Time. This game is actually one that I have watched a lot of people play, and it is very funny. It is very random. So I hope you guys will actually enjoy the series. This is going to be one that I will be playing for a while just for the fun of it. So let's go take a look at our nice, happy little ship and see what's going on. Oh, apparently something is going on up there. Boop. Alright, so there's only 40 of these little guys. What? Huh? Sir? This is my ship. How did you get up here?
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town. Even in space. Mafia, come in to collect.
No. I'm sorry, but... stay in your danger. Room.
Uh-oh.
Ah! But those are mine. That's not very nice. Chapter 1, Mafia Town. Welcome to Mafia Town. That's what you get. It's a girl with a mustache. Why am I jumping? Come back here, random child. Aww. That's no fair. That's cheating.
Hey, you! Down there! Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh?
Can you prove that it was my junk, as you put it?
Tell you what! Show you where some of your junk landed.
It's not junk, it's a very powerful. Yeah, it's junk. Let's just go with that. You crazy obnoxious woman. Or a man with a mustache.
Follow me, rebel squad!
Can we really be a squad with only two people?
Right into the market's fountain. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Alright. Bye, woman. Bye, crazy person. Ow. Ow! Like, my character, she doesn't want to jump, which was weird. Aw, it's got a cake. Ow! I don't think that's how you play patty cake.
Huh? Hey!
Oh?
That's my piece. Give me back. That was my first piece. Easy to find. Huh, this one only takes one. Boop! The power has been restored to the main hall. The chapter Mafia Town is now available. Let's continue with Mafia Town. Barrel Battle. Chapter 2. Chapter 1, Act 2. It's such a lovely little town.
When?
That's one of the tickets. Gotta hit you. I got the sprint yarn, which requires two yarn to actually do anything with it right now. See if I can actually find all these without having to come back later. Bad bird. I found a relic. Nope, not gonna fall for that again. They go Kaioken if you don't beat him up. I don't know where it goes. Oh yeah, now I can actually make a new one. So let's...
1, 2...
There we go, we have the sprint hat! Let's hook up that thing. And the sprint hat just makes it so you can run a lot faster.
What?
I found another relic set. And this girl is quick. Hey, it didn't glitch. Thank you, random person. There we go. Climb, climb. And now I've got the brew one. But I need 4 of those. Ow. Yay, free. There we go. That's another piece of yarn added to the collection. Charge!
Yeah.
Boom. Yeah. She's a very mean child.
Bam, bam.
There we go. And I have the brewing hat as well. There we go. Yay, more yarn. Ow. There we go. Let's see. Where is my little friend at? She's somewhere over here.
One.
I mean, we're right here. May as well try to find all the red ones.
Two. Got him.
Yarn. Yeah, nothing happened.
Hey, child, shoot! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson.
His shirt says, kiss the cook.
Awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness?
And his shirt says, world's best.
Teach a lesson, Mafia. Boys. Why, you little. I'm gonna take you down. No child will be in the way of Mafia. Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
Oh no, they're throwing.
See if girl can handle these barrels.
Tea barrels?
Do not think about avoiding barrels. Heads up, little punk.
Ow, okay, that was my stupidity.
Stand still.
But you're throwing barrels at me.
Nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style. Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies. You can jump?
Yeah.
How did you...
Bye, Mafia. Yeah, the game's kind of simple, like, in the objective of what you do.
Psh! Can you believe them? What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
I have nothing.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia! You with me, buddy?
Yay! Mustache girl! We are friends! I'm friends with the mysterious mustache girl now. Is that good or bad? Intruder alert! Intruder alert! How is it people are able to get up here?
Take down some mafia? Let's do it! I'm psyched! Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop.
That is true.
First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar.
Okay.
Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic. And we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you.
Yay, yarn that I don't need.
You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Act 3. She came from outer space. Which technically she did. I just want to know how people keep ending up on my ship. And now I have a raincoat. I can run. I'm a scary monster now. Run for your life. Oh, okay. Thank you.
is the spaceship! Mavia knew all along! Mavia is being invaded by aliens!
I can run. That was a bad jump.
Give you this, will you go away?
Yes, I'll go away if you give me it. That's all I wanted. With the mafia. Ah, it's a happy little place. Whee, I can fly.
You took your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside.
Okay.
Good job, kid.
I don't know if you can ever go back into this place. That's what's weird. We're just gonna walk right on in.
Sell tiny pieces of my discoveries. You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Let's buy this first. I bought a pen! Both of these are actually really good, so I'm gonna buy both of them. We got the hover badge. Shiny. And the magnet badge. Ow.
The Mafia are terrible at cooking. But fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared.
Hold on, not them. It saved me time. I'm borrowing this. It's cold in here. That's why you don't rush through games really quick. You forget the chance to actually go and grab items if you miss them. I got more yarn.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with timepieces.
Can I have mine back?
You must be very lost, kid with the hat. I haven't seen timepieces for over 100 years.
So wait, does that mean you're over 100 years old?
In any case, this piece belongs to the Mafia. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style.
Okay.
Lights! Action! It is showtime!
What about cameras?
Supercharge!
Bam!
supercharge! No way. I got your friend captured, and soon you will both perish!
Bravo! Let go of me, you psycho!
Ow.
Ball.
This is where I always have the issue at.
Ultra charge! Mega charge! Ultra charge! Mega charge!
Darn it, so close.
I'm gonna get you! Super charge! I got your friend captured, and
okay.
Soon you will both perish.
Let go of me, you psycho!
Down!
I hit him. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. I'm actually hitting him before he touches the ground. There we go.
Mafia ball! Ultra charge! Mega charge!
There we go. Finally hit him.
No match for me! I'm gonna get you! Ultra charge! Mega charge! It can't be!
It's my timepiece. Right. Huh? Wait, where'd he go?
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare wait, huh? Whoa! What? Well, did you know about this?
No, I did not, but I'll be taking that back, thank you. Yeah, okay, I did.
This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We could make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again. No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island. Wait. Even better. We could be crime-fighting time travelers.
Someone's been watching way too much Doctor Who. Or not enough.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil?
No.
If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
But you're my friend. You don't want to do that. That's mean. Wait, where's my timepiece? Mustache girl has pickpocketed half your pawns. I thought we were friends. I'm gonna do one more area for Mafia Town. If there is one more. I think there's like one more I can add, or gets added. Yep. That's what I'm gonna look for. Okay, so it's there. Let's do heating up Mafia Town. Act number 6. Huh, Mafia Town's gotten a little warm.
Look at mess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. And faucets that control the town volcano.
Why did you make it so faucets turn on a volcano?
Was it you, child? No? Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all faucets. Little hat kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning off all faucets? If you close all, maybe water start flowing again.
Okay. I guess I'll be nice. Yet she still goes at them. Ow, hot. I missed the jump. I feel stupid for that. I missed the jump, and that was like the easiest one.
Mm-hmm.
Ow, hi. Oh, they got a camera. And now we're just gonna cross this fiery pit of destruction and painfulness. Or I just fall in lava and bounce. I did it just for the points. Ow. Yeah, I didn't see that one. How much health does that guy have? Rift token. Ow. Ow. There we go. She's a very mean little girl. That's four of them. I'll take this. I got a train. Thank you. Bye. That was very close. Let's see. The last one, I think, is over this way. Yep. The lava must not be very hot because they're like standing in it and not like melting. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna take it a while before everything is like back to normal. I think I'm actually going to call it here on Hat in Time. I'm actually going to be doing this series probably alongside Destiny 2 every now and then. Unless it isn't really close to this. There. Yeah, just put the relic together. This series will be up going on, like, alongside, Destiny 2 every once in a great while. I hope you guys actually enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. If you guys have a game you want me to play or look into playing, please let me know in the comments or go on Twitter and let me know. Till then, this is Sangat, aka Zero, saying stay frosty, everybody. And I will see you tomorrow in my next video. Good. And bye.